Hello, now I would like to show you on how to download class materials. Open the Google Classroom, then click on About tab. Here is an example of class material. Just click on it to download. Now it opens a new page. Click on File. You can make a copy, add to My Drive, or you can download as a Microsoft Word to your PC. This is the end of the video.